All right, we're back. I wonder if that was like the servers crashing. Jesus. I know some DDoS assholes are trying to do shit as usual, but hey. Obviously they haven't succeeded as we're here. That's what I never understand about these big games. Like, the DDoSers never, like, can do anything on the big days like this when the most players will be online. I don't understand that. Maybe it's because they keep servers offline to a certain point? That's, I don't know. Like, I'll never understand that about these kind of games. Why are my quests no longer existent? Why are my quests no longer existent? Something that said there. I mean, actually. Oh, wait, we're actually in the right area. Looks like.
I need a target.
There's apparently a Devastator up ahead? Apparently. Hang on. Yeah, there's one. My god, those things are really huge after all. Just look at it from the back.
I need to get closer.
Ah, so we put the Illidari banner down. Just to say, fuck you, we took it. And then they destroy it? What happens here? Yeah, they're destroying it. There we go. Those are big fucking bombs. Probably should walk away, guys. Or not. Okay. We're so badass, we can survive even that. Awesome. Whatever we should probably... Let's mark this one just so we don't miss anything, obviously. Wait, hang on. See, that one's just a lost cause, because the war takes place everywhere. So... Then again, I say that, and yet that one's seeming to lead us in the right direction. That's weird. Their numbers are legion. Yeah, that's the war progress thing. Okay, got it.
That device you just destroyed helped stabilize the legion's buildings. See if there are others around the fortress.
Right. Else they're like forms of stabilizers.
You will be avenged, my love.
Oh god, what just happened? What the fuck? What the hell? Okay. Control character lost control there. That's always scary when that happens because I thought it was gonna legit go off a cliff. But we're okay now. Every little thing's gonna be alright.
Can't attack.
Okay, why are they marked? Why was that one thing marked but for some reason? Burn in hell, thank you very much. Have a good day. Wow, that is really a devastating move. That is really just a devastating move. Where the hell are we? Pretty sure we're not supposed to be here. Looks like a badass place, though, not gonna lie. Somehow some people are dying. That's what I find funny. How are people dying? He says, and then he's gonna end up dying himself like an idiot. That'd be just fucking great. I will not lie, I did die, I think, once or twice in the Death Knight training, but hey.
I'm out of range.
Back in the day. Realistically. Oh, wait, that's right, the item crunch is in, or the... The number crunch came in, so the damage is lower, but it's actually really high after all, I see. That's weird, though, because if the number crunch came in, why is our health so high? We have some crazy health. Whoa. Hi. Might be your command? Wow. Okay. That's weird. They're kind of loyal, but they're not really. Like, they're definitely not loyal servants, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. They're in here for common interest. What the fuck? Right, I'm going in there, because that's apparently a rare thing, and I want to kill that. Or at least be part of killing that. I'm here to help! I don't know if he's part of a quest. I doubt it, because it says he's a rare legion, so... Okay, let's use the fire attack. Bye-bye! Aw, so close. There we go. Ooh. So what is this? It's a trinket. Is it better than what we have? Oh yeah, it is. Alright, we're taking that. Something about flighting, that's all I know, but whatever, we're keeping it, whatever it is. Just naturally get better stats. Alright, so let's take a look. Where else? Oh, there's the Devastator. Is that the only one? Looks like it. Alright, well, either way, let's go. I don't know if that war progress thing is actually a timer. It doesn't really seem like it. It only seems to progress when we do an action, like kill a soldier or something. So, if I do this, will it actually, the fuck? it's a legit leech. Okay. I don't know if, like, if I do this, will the progress meter go up? Hang on, let's test it. No. Okay, so it's only certain actions after all. I thought it was literally the all actions. I think those are Wrath Guards, not Fell Guards. Yeah, those are Wrath Guards.
Attack that target.
Whoa. Hi. How are you? Bye-bye. I don't know their actual Legion names, which is terrible, because I was a Burning Legion fanatic back in the day. I think I used to know them, but now I'm just like... It's been a while. It's been an awful long time. I have to brush up on my WoW lore, to be honest, if I make this a thing again. If Blizzard keeps this up and this remains a good thing past, you know, the launch day, then I'll be happy. And as long as things work out okay, just... Like, we've established the path. Blizzard can do some fucked up things. Blizzard's awesome. They make good games, but sometimes they just want to. But we'll see.
It's too far away.
I'm really kind of hyped to be back in WoW, so I'm not too worried, to be honest. It's probably gonna take a lot to get me to leave. Wow, the damage you do! Wow, that is such an awesome move. Seriously. So he's... Oh, wait, no, that's just a brute. Wait, why is he not showing up as rare anymore? So much for being rare. Maybe he's just rare for now. Maybe he'll not be rare in the future. But yeah, I don't really like the new quest thing, to be honest. I remember it was easier back in the day. I swear, I just marked everything. But now it just seems to be broken. Alright, well... Where do we actually need to go? That's another problem. I don't know where the fuck... Can we even mount? Can't even mount. Just for some reason, we're in combat with something I can't even see. My question is... How are we... They count as warglaives, right? I'm guessing demon hunters can only use warglaives, but we'll have to see. Either way, I only want to use warglaives. Like, they're basically oversized daggers, is basically what they are. If I would have gone rogue, that was the thing. I've always wanted a character like a rogue, basically. Like, they fight with two-handed weapons, but they're not brutes like warriors. They have specialized attacks, and they can do all sorts of crazy things. Like, basically, what a demon hunter is doing now. The issue is. Rogues rely too much on stealth for me to use, so didn't really work out too well, to be honest, so. We're still in combat, what the hell? Where is this last Devastator? Up ahead. Okay. We'll get there in a minute. Let's talk to this
Lord Illidan knows the
Zelkrin, I found her.
My life is
the Imp Mother's
to
Tome.
The
See this giant cave? There are terrifyingly powerful imp- There's a terrifyingly powerful Imp Mother inside. But that's not the good part. The good part is where she, what she is, what she has. Apparently, she's some kind of keeper of Fel's secrets. She's in there performing profane Legion rites, inscribing them into a book. We need that power. We need her tome.
Remember, nothing is more important.
Obviously, we'll get it. Meridian. My Fel secrets is obviously someone's engagement. Let's rush in. Hurry up. Wow, a lot of people died. Shit. We'll just be in the area. Do some damage. Come on. Just do a little bit of damage. Okay, so now I'll get credit no matter what. Awesome. And it's also Stefano. Got it. I'll try to remember that.
They're stealing our secrets, my queen.
Bye-bye.
Recover that tome at all costs, my minion.
Oh, God. Okay. Well, kind of a good thing I went in the front. I am trying to go for tank later. I have to see, though, because I really want to emphasize my warglaives. It almost sounds like the tank route makes you a brute. I don't really want to be a brute. That's the problem. We'll see, though. Maybe not as brutish. So, we'll see. At the same time, a tank is a tank. So, we'll see. Because I need to be a tank, unless one of my friends can do it, like Tarius. But I doubt he'll want to do it. I'll have to talk to him about it. We'll see. Either way, let's go destroy that thing over there now. What is this? Why is there a star? That's a new one. One thing I will say is, oh wait, no, our recovery is pretty decent. Never mind. What the hell? Oh!
Cannot have them.
Rare thing, okay. Jeez. It's a fucking pit lord. Of all things, it's a pit lord. Also, you can't technically use that and waste it. My bad. Oh well.
You fucking press me.
Sure, buddy. Yeah, I'm kicking your ass. Here. Okay, so Sitz throws it. Okay, Sitz isn't a bad attack either. So if somebody tries to run, I can use that and just do some major damage to them, like as a finisher. Pit Lord's cuffs.
My thanks. Come, my brothers. Back to the battle.
To be honest, maybe they're rare normally, but because there's so many people, they figured they'd up their spawn rate because of how many people there's going to be this first week. Who knows? I think that'd be a smart idea, to be honest.
It's too far away.
Because not everyone will get it, but some people will, so. Okay, here we go. Last one. Take them out, Coil. I was just say Coil, because I forgot the last name, and I saw in the chat, I was like, fuck, I already ruined it. Whoa! Giant, wow. This is a giant ice thing, okay. Is that the same one? What is it? There's another leader, let's go get him.
There is a Dreadlord inside that soul engine.
I'm going for him.
Open the wells and unleash a torrent of souls on him.
Unless maybe they're not, maybe, I don't know. I don't know. Maybe that icon just means elite now. I remember that used to mean rare, I thought, and then gold meant elite. But yeah, this is definitely a Dreadlord. We got the Carrion Swarm and everything. Nefarious Ring. Thank you very much. Alright, well, we're technically done. Fuck the executioners. Bye bye! Where the hell? Oh, whoa. Okay, Finns are chasing me. Let's bring them in here. Like, whoa. Okay. There's quite a few of them. Quite a few. We need to fire attack like really soon. And you're all dead!
Holy shit!
That's such an awesome attack. Look at all of them! I have a feeling they'll probably lower the spawn rates on them. Yeah, it just seems like it's just too... It seems too, crazy right now. I'm sure they'll probably lower in the future. There's a lot of people. It burned them all, Jesus. I need to stop. I keep forgetting. I could glide. It's just like, I don't know. Use the trick for or something. I'll be fine. I got this. Just mount up and get out there. Probably have to go. Not that far. Just rush forward.
The legions will be done.
Azeroth, you have fun with that.
Not.
Wait, who are... Huh. Whoa. That's not gonna happen. Bye-bye. They specifically made this for demon hunters. Interesting. Dangerous, but... Oh, they are right on us. Shit. Okay, one, finally, we use it correctly. Alright, well, they're all gone. Bye-bye. I was gonna use my fell breath with no point if they're all dead. Jeez, more people. Oh, wait, no, that's why. It's the same spot. It's the same spot. I didn't realize. Look at all the fucking warglaves. Jesus Christ.
We are all that stand.
Do you have it? And annihilation. Can you feel the power emanating from the book? I cannot wait to learn its secrets. The demons made a grave error in scribing their secrets into this book. The fell energy emanating from it is potent. But there's only enough to enact one of the rituals. After that, the book will be consumed. It's up to you to choose which secrets you want to use against the Burning Legion.
Do not whatever you choose, it will feel good to use more of the Legion's power against them.
Okay, what does Clean Up Bags do? I don't want to press that just in case it gets rid of our money-making options. So. Okay, so we actually get to pick. Hang on. Okay, here we go. So this is where we decide. So we have to decide our talent here. That made sense. So I can choose Havoc and basically continue what I've been doing. Specialized demon hunters can use Metamorphosis to turn into winged demons, and they focus on melee DPS. Or I can choose Vengeance, which is the tank spec. Vengeance specialized demons hunters can use Metamorphosis to turn into Spike demons. They focus on tanking. Now, here's the thing. I kind of want to be a winged demon, I'm not going to lie. But if I can only choose one... Don't I technically still have my wings? Like, I'm trying to think not just what my playstyle, but as Zelkrin, which is, that's the thing. Zelkrin has spites and he has wings. Fuck it, let's just go Vengeance, just because it's a tank, and we're gonna need a tank, so let's go Vengeance. Plus, it just sounds better, in my opinion, Vengeance. So everything just got changed. So now our choices are Razor Spites. When Demon Spites is active, you would deal... Let's actually read our abilities first. We have Infernal Stripe, which is Leap through the Air. Oh! Can we still... Yeah, we still have our wings, though, so that's cool. So now we lose our Sprint Attack, which is unfortunate, and instead we get... Oh! That's not too bad either, to be honest, but hey. Like, I'm more brutish, but I still am... Like, I still have the style I want, so that's okay. This is our normal attack, basically. Our Fury Charger. Soul Cleave, which viciously strikes all enemy in front of you for that much. Based on pain spent. So we have what's called pain now instead of Fury. Got it. Immolation Aura, which is engulf yourself in flames, instantly causing up to something fire damage to enemies within 8 yards, and radiating every second for 6 seconds. Okay, so we set ourselves on fire. That's actually something I would love to use. And we have all this, which is no different. Okay. So now we have a choice. Oh god, we have police out there. I've been swatted! No, I'm fine. Hopefully. Let's see here. My thing is, we don't know what the Demon Spikes thing actually is. Let's... Hang on. Is it just a passive? Let's look. Demonic Wards. Your tattoos reduce magic damage taken by 10% and increase your stamina by 45 and your armor by 120. I'm guessing that's because we chose tank. Strike, double jump, fell blood. Demon Strikes. Okay, or Demon Spites. Here it is. Demon Spites reduces physical weight. Okay, that's not it. I thought it was, but it's... Okay. Hang on. We need to go to General. Maybe. Yeah, it would probably be in general. That would make the most sense, because that's just what we get as a demon hunter, no matter what. Doesn't seem to say in here either. Let's take a look. What is this? How can I want to check is the problem. I can't really check what Demon Spites is. You deal 20% increased physical damage in your melee attacks, snare targets. Immolation Aura increases your movement speed by 30% and deals 50% increased damage. Ooh. I'm gonna want... You know what? Fuck it. I'm going with Agonizing Flame. I don't know what Demon Spite is. And not just that. I could wait, but... I want to do PvP and PvE, but probably lots of PvP because I'm just that kind of person. And we'll see, because raids take a lot to organize. So, I can imagine this being amazing for PvP, just being faster. Oh, yeah. Not letting your enemies get away. That'd be amazing for combat. And it kind of counteracts the fact that we just lost that sprint thing, so that works out.
Azeroth must not fall.
Stop the bombardments. True leadership is hard to come by. Leading from the front is an even rarer trait. We are just about ready to assail Brood Queen Tirana's command center.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Secrets. Surprising, I agree. Well chosen, Zelkrin. Now you must teach the rest of us.
My life is dedicated to destroy.
So we just learned something called Metamorphosis, which transforms demon form. So this increases my maximum health. Oh, okay, so you're more... Oh, I'm not gonna lie! This actually turned out well, because this is more how I look, honestly. Like, the Zelkrin character. Like, obviously, they're bonish wings, but yeah, obviously, that's a spoiler for anyone who hasn't read. But hey.
I have sacrificed everything.
You won't know what the hell I'm talking about until way in the future, anyway, so don't worry about it.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
The numbers are legion. I'm in complete agreement. From where I am standing, you utterly decimated their forces. What do you think? Are you ready to fly out to that command center and take the Sargerite Keystone?
I'd say, yeah, we are. Between the legion. And annihilation.
Vengeance will be mine. It's probably something different, like cause havoc or something if you weren't vengeance. Or maybe it really is just vengeance all around. I don't know. But anyway, this is why the Legion fears us. We have the ability to turn those secrets against them, and in so becoming stronger than they ever can be. Kirky Zelfrin, teach us what you have learned. Okay, so this is a vengeance
thing. What you have learned.
Okay, so we have to teach everyone. Okay, so how do we teach?
Where are they? Knows the way.
Promise it's a fucking mess. Okay, let's get the armor we got, all the stuff we got, which was only one thing, actually, never mind. Okay, that works. Alright.
must not fall.
Who are we all supposed to teach? Okay, hello.
Azeroth must not fall.
Alari, these are the secrets I've uncovered.
Remember, nothing is more important.
See, that doesn't really look...
The demonic energy. I feel deadlier.
That doesn't look as much my style, so that works. Ground demon type look. So there we go.
My life is dead.
Because we still technically have our weight too. So. Listen closely, Sayana. This is what I learned from the Tome of Fell Secrets. My mic is also disappearing. Hopefully, I haven't sounded terrible this entire time.
Remember, nothing is more
important. By disappearing, I meant it was going away because my boom arm sucks. It really just kind of sucks. I need to get a better one in the future, probably. But it works. It works. Like, it just faces the wrong direction sometimes, but hey, it still works. We're ready to learn the Legion's secrets, Korvas.
Trust in Lord Illyn. I could destroy the Legion on my own.
Okay.
Azeroth must not fall.
I've sacrificed.
Now, where is
Azeroth
the last one?
Must not
what
fall.
Are you?
Oh, I'm supposed to teach him now. Okay, hey, buddy.
Death to the Legion. I can feel it coursing through my veins, altering my body.
Yep. So now, who else is left? Just
Azeroth
you?
Azeroth must not fall.
I don't see him. That's the problem. There's just so many fucking people. This quest. Him, okay.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Maybe it's best that I stay here in the foothold. I still haven't recovered from my wounds when I was held prisoner down below. This world is overflowing with demonic energy. It's making it harder for me to contain my own power. Prepare yourself. This guy's gonna go nuts.
Remember,
I have a feeling.
Nothing is more hate.
Yep.
Can't contain.
Oh god. He just blew the fuck up.
We are all that stands.
I blame myself, Zelkrin.
And annihilation.
Mnefrafel was already struggling. It is a never-ending battle we all must endure to control the fell energies that we have taken in. Maybe it would be best if you hold off teaching the others for now. We cannot afford to lose anyone else. It is time. We have dealt the Legion's forces a crippling blow from which they will never recover. Quickly, let us mount and take the fight to Tyran. Tyrannas, I don't know, hang on, I'm trying to get the name right. Tyrannas, I'm just going to say that, command center. I've said it before a million times, but I don't know if it's right or not.
Let's get up there.
Oh god. Oh god, they're all mounting, okay. Ride to the Fellhammer. Okay. What the
f- Good luck to all of you.
So many.
I will get the rest of us up there. Do not give in.
Whoa! I would love one of these things. They look awesome. Oh god, here we go. Is this the Fellhammer? Come forth, my children. We can't read it. We can read it, but I don't think it's intended for us, so. Let's see here. Jesus Christ. Is that like some kind of ship? Or is it just like a structure? It must be a structure. Probably both, to be honest. Now that I think about it, what am I saying? Damn, we have so much health. Actually, we probably have more than normal. Yeah, because we're tanked. Oi, your kiss, huh? There she is. Oh.
Grab the keystone. Let's get to the portal down below.
Okay, let's. For some reason, they. Okay, they're dead. So let's just wait a minute. First, let's talk to this guy. I missed my sprint a little bit. Not gonna lie, but hey. Can you sense her power? I will take all. It will take all of us all of you combined. Even so, I better go secure a way for the hero or some hero. Zelkrin, Brute Queen Tyrana is just ahead of the command chamber. The others are already charged in. She has the Sardrite Keystone in her possession. Finally, the object of all our sacrifices at hand.
I'll secure the exit portal back to the Black Temple once the others fly up here. Hurry. Kane has already launched the attack on Tyrana.
Okay. I see no attack, but okay, I see a dead queen.